For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda. Salman Khan's upcoming film Bharat is a story that depicts India's progress from the pre-independence era to the present time through the life of a common citizen. Here Salman Khan is seen playing a multiple aged character. Now, being a film on India's progress cannot be complete without reference to the infamous partition. And so, the makers had to shoot a climax scene at the Wagah border, where we see the guards of both India and Pakistan hoisting their flags every day. And so, the No Man's Land 2 is visible clearly here. But due to security reasons, no one is allowed to shoot at Wagah, and so the makers have approached a village, Balowal in Ludhiana, and sought permission to recreate the Wagah border. And guess what? They have agreed to do so. And so the team will now be shooting a couple of kilometers away from Ludhiana and recreate the iconic Wagah border for their climax. So are you excited hearing about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.